Hi everyone, welcome to our first video blog. And my question is, do you know where we are?
Hi everyone, this is Ramon, this is my colleague Paul. We are in La Boqueria. This is the first market in Barcelona. It was opened in 1836, but originally it was a nunnery. And in the 16th century, you could find different places, different tables here in the middle of the street, in the middle of nowhere, where the farmers used to sell fresh meat, fresh eggs, and basically products from the field, the camp fields. And let's see the inside of La Boqueria.
Follow us.
There's a place I go to when no one knows me. It's not lonely, it's a necessary thing. It's a place I made up, found out what I made up. The nights I've stayed up, counting stars.
In La Boqueria you can find almost every kind of different products related with the cuisine. Here we have, for example, our Spanish or Catalan treasure. This is called jamón, mostly known in this English name like ham. But yeah, here you have different kinds of jamón. You have like and different cold food. But we just have Spanish names, not English names. This is called salchichon. This is called butifarra and different kind of cheese. And so on.
Secrets, and remember how to love. Da da dum da dum dum dum. Da dum dum dum. Da dum dum. Da da dum da dum dum dum. Da dum dum dum. Da dum dum.
With all this food and drink you can find here in La Boqueria, maybe you are hungry or thirsty, and so do we. And now we are having a good beer. Enjoy.
There's a place I'm going, no one knows me. If I breathe real slow, let it out and let it in. It can be terrifying.
Another important attraction of La Boqueria's market is the different shops of food. You can find food almost from every part of the world. Here you can have food from Indonesia, from Thailand, from Vietnam, like mangosteen, like carambola, like passion fruit, almost every kind of food. You have to pay a little bit expensive the price, but yeah, you can enjoy it.
So guys, remember, if you never come to Barcelona, La Boqueria is a stop you should do.
Thank you for watching our first video. See you next time. Have fun.
Bye.